Part 1, part 2, sir.
From the 7th century until 11th century, camel caravans rode from North Africa carrying parts of salt to trade for the things like gold, slaves, and other valuable commodities. Salt quickly rose to fame based on its culinary worth and its ability to be used as a preservative. Nowadays, salt has become a common household seasoning and is readily available during meal times. This has caused many people to overuse or abuse the recommended dietary intake of salt. Hi, my name is Alexander K, and today I would like to warn you about an everyday household seasoning that can be potentially catastrophic to your well-being. The majority of people are blind to the fact that something as simple as salt can cause many health problems. People are always busy looking at calories and carbs, but no one ever stops to think, is there too much salt in this burger? What they don't realize is, with every bite of that delicious sandwich or pizza, lies a ticking time bomb ready to explode. You may think, I don't even add that much salt to my food, so why should be worried? According to Catherine Park, in 2016, a study by the CDC reports 90% of children and 89% of adults in the United States, irrespective of age, gender, race, or having a high blood pressure, consume more than recommended limits for sodium, not including salt needed to add it to food at the table. I would highly recommend taking my advice and staying away from adding salt to any meals. Food naturally has salt in it. Therefore, we receive our daily value from these sources. By the end of this speech, I would like for you to reduce the total amount of salt you use, reduce your blood pressure, and decrease the risk of disease. Let's take a closer look at why sodium is so bad for our bodies. Our bodies are amazing organic machines. The human body is constantly battling for a balance between illness and health. When we introduce certain chemicals, our body overacts, causing ailments and general feeling of being sick. Furthermore, when we consume too much salt, our bodies panic and work extra hard to clean up the mess we made. But this is what our bodies are made to do, right, wrong. We tend to forget that our bodies are very delicate and can easily become damaged from daily wear and tear. We may feel everyday symptoms of high sodium levels such as headache, fatigue, edema. As time goes on, salt does its damage, and this is when things become scary. The more serious problems that can arise are elevated levels of blood pressure. High blood pressure can lead to serious other problems such as atherosclerosis, rupture, leaking, and defective veins and arteries. The harder your heart pumps, the more it has to strain to get blood where it's needed, like the brain, kidneys, and liver. This increases your chances of heart failure, heart attack, and stroke. Salt is the root cause of these series of events. Without the proper knowledge about salt, people will never change. Some people are so blind to this fact that there have been requirements for warning labels on food. As stated by Chair Arianna Ejong, in 2016, in December, New York City became the first jurisdiction in the country to require warning labels on high sodium dishes like sandwiches and salads served in chain restaurants. If corporations are putting warning labels on their foods, then you know something is wrong. Salt is by far the most widely ignored and easily preventable cause of heart disease. But salt does not only affect the heart, it flows throughout the body, causing systemic imbalance. Salt can also cause Alzheimer's disease, dementia, kidney failure, kidney stones, potassium imbalance, and arthritis. The problem is very real and could even be considered an epidemic. As reported by John Hutchinson in 2013, excessive salt consumption accounts for an estimated 2.3 million deaths a year, overshadowing the dangers of consuming sugary drinks. I would like to show you some pictures of sodium effect on our body. Here you see normal heart, and on the right you see enlarged heart. from effect of the sodium. And also in the bottom we see blood vessels. Here is normal blood vessel, on the bottom is constricted blood vessel, which is also effect of sodium on our body. If we don't control, we eventually have this. I hope that you can spread the word and help raise awareness about the real dangers of salt. All of our cells use sodium for important tasks related to cell physiology. For this reason, sodium is naturally necessary for a healthy body. Use salt with caution and use new methods to keep track of your daily salt intake. Everything in life should be used in moderation. Too much of anything is never a good thing. With these simple changes, you can create a good habit and easily avoid problems. I know salt tastes great, but our health should not be sacrificed for pure luxury. Hopefully, this speech will help you. Take a proper measure to reduce the total amount of salt you use, reduce your blood pressure, and decrease the risk of disease. Salt has the potential to be deadly, and if overlooked, it will kill you. Thank you very much for your time, and have a great evening. До свидания.